How you doing, Billy?
Good. How you doing?
I'm doing excellent. So what are you doing today?
I'm going to dive out of an airplane, I guess.
You're going to jump out of an airplane. Are you crazy?
I feel crazy today.
A little bit, yeah. So a bunch of guys decided to come on out here and jump. What made you want to jump? Just them?
My buddy Doug, he asked me to do it, and I said, you know what, I'm going to try it.
So a little bit of peer pressure.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, all right. So you excited?
Yeah, definitely.
Nervous?
A little nervous.
That's all right. That's natural. So anything you want to say to friends and family at home? I understand your daughter wanted to come jump. So
yeah,
anything you want to say to her?
She'll be going. I want her to come next time, definitely.
So if you survive this one, she gets to jump, right?
So, I hope I survive. Yeah,
me too. I'm a strap to you. So. All right, buddy. You just take a deep breath, relax, and we're going to go have some fun.
All right, cool. But I don't fight back because I believe that you don't hit a man when he's so far down that he can't get himself up off the ground. Just come real close and grab a clue because your girl just ain't going home with you. She and I have a few things to do. When three's a crowd, you know it's true. So take a shot, have a drink on me. Go find yourself somewhere else to be. Because right now this beat is all I need to pull this ace from out my sleeve.
Congratulations, Billy.
Thank you, man. Thank you. That was awesome.
Thank you. That was awesome, Scott. Thank you very much. That was fucking wicked.